What? Oh, yes, more port. No, Parliament. Yes, right. Now, our Parliament is based on the British Westminster system, and it's all very simple. It has to be, otherwise the Poms couldn't have invented it. Now, this is how it works. Any politician who wants to sit in Parliament has to run by standing. He can stand and run to sit in either the upper house or the lower house, but he can't stand and run to sit in both. That'd be silly. But if he stands and runs and gets beaten, he has to step down and stand and run again, and keep standing and running until he wins. Then he can sit, if he can stand it. Now, after having sat for a while, he can rise. But he doesn't rise to stand and run again, because the sitting member doesn't have to stand and run to sit and rise again for about 3 years, unless he falls over. Now, all this is not as easy as it sounds, because while the politician is doing all this standing, running, sitting and rising, he has to lie till he's blue in the face. Good night.